Hi, I'm Christina V, and I'm hanging out here with Linda Lee, and we are talking about boys and hanging out at Comic-Con 2018.
Yeah. How fun is season two?
Well, it's awesome, because there's a lot more going on, like Aqua Tiki and the Ice Skating Tiki. And yeah, I've been having a great time.
Ice Skating Tiki?
Ooh. Well, I guess you'll have to wait and see.
I thought Aqua Tiki was so cute, and oh my gosh, your costume for Aqua.
I know.
Amazing.
It's so good.
Hi, it's me, Linda Lee, and I am here with Bryce Pappenbrook and Max Middleman. So how much fun have you guys had with your characters this season?
So much fun. It's always great to be Cat Noir and sneak in as many cheesy cat puns as possible.
In real life, Max, do you like camembert cheese?
There's a certain person who likes camembert cheese, and that is not me. I like mozzarella, provolone, and I like cheddar.
I have to return my giant wheel of camembert that I bought you for your birthday.
I'm
glad I figured that out. I'm glad you asked him.
Hi, this is Keith Silverstein, the voice of Hawk Moth from Miraculous, and I'm hanging out right now with Linda Lee.
So, how you doing?
I'm doing great. We're here at San Diego Comic-Con. I mean, this place is always a blast. It's super crazy crowded, but the people are so awesome. There's great cosplayers everywhere. So many Miraculous. That's Miraculous fans, in case you don't know it.
I was thinking last night how I knew it was going to be a big show, but I didn't realize how huge. And it just keeps getting bigger and bigger. And it's crazy and awesome.
Yeah. So we are here with Melalee, and she is the voice of Tiki. Like at the beginning of season two, Tiki and Pog saw each other.
Yes.
And she's like, what the? What? And so, how hard is it for your character to keep it a secret from Marinette that Adrian is Cat Noir?
Oh, I think it's really hard. And here she is, she's so madly in love with the same person. And I want to be like, Marinette, just tell him what you think, right?
Yeah.
But maybe someday.
But soon it's going to happen.
I
know. Yeah. How can you keep this secret from Adrian? It's such a big, like...
How can I keep it a secret? There's so much writing on this. There will be so many broken hearts if they find out that what... I mean, can you imagine if the secret was let out? How many people would be just crestfallen?
Well, we need another 30 seasons of them trying to figure out who is who.
Exactly.
So that's why I'd be
that
sad.
That was the answer that I was looking for.
So, we see Hawk Moth go in this little circular elevator thing, and we don't see where he goes. Where does it take him?
Oh, yeah, you know, it's funny because the fans think that's like a big thing. Like, oh my God, where's he going?
Is it like his bathroom?
That's his bathroom, yeah. It takes him right directly to his bathroom.
Can you tell us who you play in the series?
In the series, I play Mère Bourgeois, Chloe's father.
Yeah.
And I also was Santa Claus in the Christmas episode.
Can you tell us about your new character that you're going to be playing?
Mère Bourgeois will be akumatized, and he will become the maledictator. A person who basically tries to exert his will on anyone, can make anyone do whatever he wants them to do.
So, since you guys are, like, partners in the show, do you guys do voices together sometimes in the studio?
Yeah, like right now.
This is the only time we have the opportunity to hang out.
Yeah.
Because when we're recording, unfortunately, we're not actually hanging out.
Yeah, in the studio.
All right, and action! Cataclysm!
Yeah, we do everything alone in the studio. when we pass each other going into the recording booth, and that's always fun because we're always like, hey, what's up, though?
Yeah. The challenge is to make it sound like we're hanging out together in the booth.
Correct.
Aw, I was just about to take a cheese break.
Don't be such a baby plague.
I'm Jessica. I'm the Latin American voice of Ladybug and Christina B. And it's such an honor to be here today. Thank you so much.
And we both just got nose piercings.
Yes. Right here.
Can you do an example?
Yes. Tiki Motas! Sí! Ladybug Milagrosa! Bug out! Ladybug fuera!
That's good. So you're great at doing your character voice, but can you do somebody else's character voice besides Santa Claus?
Oh, well, of course. I'd like to do one of these guys that talks like this, because I'm already doing someone who talks like this. So why not do something more silly? I want to be sillier.
I'm Tiki. Hello. Let's transform, Marinette.
How was that?
That's pretty good.
Well, who else is there?
Oh, I'm Plague. Oh, I want some cheese. A camembert.
Oh, you know, Plague's a pretty interesting voice. Max does a great job at that.
Oh, and Plague's the most fun would be, you know, the one of these, you know.
I think I enjoy getting to play some villains and doing Stormy Weather and Troublemaker.
If only I could do Keith's voice.
Who else is there? What's up, girl?
Oh, that's good. That's really
and
good.
And utterly ridiculous.
Doing Keith is so hard, because he has such a deep voice. And I don't. I have this little voice. it's hard to get down there. I don't know what I can do, but I'd akumatize all of you somehow.
That was good.
I can't really do their voices. I think that's what's great about Miraculous is that instead of it just being a voice, they're actual people and characters, and there's so much life in them. And I think each of the voice actors brings themselves to the character. I think that's what makes the show so great, is that everybody has a really unique voice.
If Gabriel slash Adrian's dad slash Hawk Moth finds out that Adrian is Cat Noir, what would his dad punishment be like? No Xbox or iPhone privileges?
Well, he's going to be grounded, and first thing I'm going to do is take away his ring. Duh. Give me that ring. You're grounded. Wouldn't that be the smart thing to do, right?
What?
Make it seem like it's a punishment? I can't believe it. It's so dangerous out there. Why would you do that? It's unbelievable. You know better than that. I care about you so much. Give me a ring. Oh. You're not going to change anymore. But then, who would have the ring? Who would have the miraculous then? And then he'd wear that the next time he went down his tube to the bathroom.
Since there's all this like awesome miraculous merch out there, what is your favorite thing?
Oh, wow. I mean, my favorite part about Miraculous is definitely that we have amazing merch. Yes. Can't get enough phone cases. Funko Pop that just came out.
I know, I love Funkos.
Itty bitty tiki.
Well, the new Pops are so cool. We just got one and I hadn't found one before. I love that our characters are together.
I was so stoked. I had no idea that it was gonna be two in one, and then someone showed it to me and I was like, what, this is so cool.
How comes there's no toys of your character, but then there's toys of Chloe? Like, why not you?
What's that all about?
Yeah.
I mean, come on.
You know what? My goal is to get one of have you seen those statues of Ladybug? They're in the windows of the Zag office.
Yeah.
I want one. I don't own it, but I want it.
It's really cool when you get an action figure for one of your characters.
Yeah.
I've had my plushie, my Tiki plushie, that I have to say out of all of it, that's my favorite.
So me and Linda we have a plan.
Yeah.
The way we're going to get boyfriends is by making them dress up as Cat Noir in the new costumes while we dress up as Ladybug.
So, since there's going to be more seasons, what are you guys really excited about?
Wow, I'm excited to see more bad guys. I love how creative they are with the people in the city, and I just want to see who's going to get akumatized.
I'm excited to see how Plague and Tiki's friendship plays out. That's what I'm most excited about.
Can Kwamis have relationships?
I think definitely Kwamis can have relationships. I think we're just big balls of love for the people that we are, you know, the Miraculous for. And so I think there's different kinds of relationships. But if you're saying, can we ship somebody? I think as long as you have love in your heart, you can always have hope for a relationship.
Look forward to more Ladybug. I can't wait for more to come out.
Yeah.
Well, what do you have going on?
Thank you guys for watching. Keep up with everything that's happening with me on Twitter at Bryce Papenbrook, on Facebook at Actor Bryce Papenbrook, and Unlocked, you can find me there at Bryce Papenbrook. Download the app.
And I'm on Instagram and Twitter. Same thing, just my name, at Max Middleman.
Thank you so much for watching us.
Thank you for having me. This has been a lot of fun. Do I get to keep the microphone?
Yeah.
No, okay. Well, doesn't hurt to ask, right?
Please follow me on Instagram at TheMelalee, and we'll keep you up to date and do some behind the scenes with Linda Lee and Ezra.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
That was fun.
Yeah, it was fun.
Bye, everybody.
Well, thank you.
Awesome, thank you.
Thanks.
Peace.
Found it.